I like to see the stained glass in the natural light. That's beautiful.